Hello, my name is Denny Wahyu Sasongko. I come from Indonesia. Here I'm doing master study in human factor engineering psychology. Basically what I'm doing here is I want to know how underlying cognitive process of vigilant attention. Vigilant attention is a bit different with the common attention process because in the vigilant attention, individual need to sustain their attention for prolonged period of time. Here's the stimuli which I present to participant. It's only simple and monotonous tasks that need to be performed for extended period. Here, the BMS lab helped me with the EEG equipment here. This one is really nice EEG equipment. Basically, with the EEG equipment, we can monitor brain activity. Whenever they identify red object moving on the screen, they need to press the spacebar button immediately. And doing this simple task for a long time will force them to make a mistake because perhaps they feel tired or boring. And at that present moment, while they're brain activity being monitored with the EEG equipment here. After the experiment finish, I can provide the data analysis to model how they can make a mistake while doing this simple task. That's basically the idea of the Vigilant.